Welcome back to American Idol's first ever sudden death round. Have we kissed and made up, you two?
Oh, yes.
Is everything okay? Come on. Lipstick on, lipstick. Maybe by the end of the season. So it means that half of the 10 guys performing will lose it all tonight. So big, big stakes. But it comes with an amazing reward. And hoping he'll taste success is Devin.
I'm 18 years old. I'm from Chicago. I'm a high school student and a barista at a coffee house.
So what was it like for you growing up?
It was a little rough. I grew up without a dad. You know, it was just me and mom.
Things were rough, you know, like money was really tight when I was little. You know, I grew up with a lot of hurt, but a lot of that went into my music.
One of my favorite male voices so far.
My mother is my role model, my rock.
She's always got my back. And so having her here, it's like, I know no matter what happens, I think I'm going to be all right.
You are born to sing.
Listen to the song here in my heart. A melody I start, but I can't complete. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen.
Spending all this time talking about performances, people that run around the stage and put on a whole deal, and then there's singers, and you walk out there and you can sing. You've got a voice. You made a connection with me from your voice. You didn't have to do anything else except sing the song, be in the song, and show me Devin, and I saw you tonight.
Yeah, Devin, I mean, obviously, we've loved you for a very long time, and I think tonight, not only did you do an amazing job at singing the song, but I think you made a smart choice as an artist to sing in Spanish, because obviously that opens you up to another world, and it's more marketable, and I think it was a smart choice to be young and make that sort of choice, because you don't know if you're going forward. I think that it was a great job. I mean, you know, you're a nice-looking guy, and you have a nice spirit, a warmth about you that shines through your eyes. So I'm proud of you, and I'm glad your family was here tonight to see that, to witness that. They look really happy.
Yo, man, listen. Dude, I love you. I thought it was amazing. And by the way, what I really love is you took your time with it. It's a tough song to sing, and Nikki's right. The whole thing, putting the Spanish in, I was like, oh, yeah, this is amazing. It was a great arrangement. You took your shot.
Key change was
you
hit
the
good.
Big notes. The key change was good. I mean, dude, love. Big props to you.
I might be wrong about this, but I know you hear everything, and I feel like at the end of the performance, you were critiquing yourself on certain things.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't do it, because, I mean, seriously, when you went into the Spanish section, I think when we first heard you, I said, do you sing in Spanish? We had a whole discussion about it, and I love that you did that with this song, because it brought the world of R&B and into the you singing in Spanish together, and that was great. And, like, you know, no matter what, I can't wait to see what a producer does when you get into the studio and make an album.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Devin, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's find out what Elijah's bringing to the table.
I'm 18 years old. I'm from Roland Heights, California. I'm a college student, and I'm studying business administration.
I am half Mexican, half Chinese, and my mom had 6 children. So I am number 5 of the litter.
You have the potential to do big things.
Yeah, I have been successful with some ladies.
It's nature. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Something about you feels like a new pop star.
I want to just entertain anybody that loves my music, especially the ladies.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back, yes, I want you back. My neighbors think I'm crazy, but they don't understand. You're all I have, yes, you're all I have. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you.
I thought that was a perfect song choice for you tonight. I want to say that I think it was a fairly shaky performance tonight. It wasn't a great performance vocally, but for me, what I love about you is that you look like a freaking pop star, man. You know, you and you have a way about you that is so relevant and now, and in the midst of all the stuff that's going on, it's really refreshing to see someone current and relevant. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
I don't care about that song. You are a super duper star, little boy. I want to have your babies. I'm so serious. You're 18 years old. You're sexy. You're my new favorite boy. I'm obsessed with you.
You're amassing quite a collection.
Let me tell you something. I do not know. Is anyone else seeing this? I would sign you today. Because let me tell you something. You have the most marketable face and voice and combination that I've seen tonight. And you're ready now. Now. No.
No.
Wow.
Thank you. Thank you, Nikki.
Love it.
Wow.
Voice.
Okay, it's for a minute there, I thought Nikki was talking about me, that marketable face, the beauty, the sexiness. But listen, anyway, I love you. I think you're hearing all of us say that we love you. This was not a great vocal. You had no moments in that song, but I know you're capable of it.
Yeah.
So I'm a little torn there, but I think we like you, man. You're all swagged out with your look. I mean, I think we're pulling for you, the guy that we've seen over the time. I mean, it wasn't great tonight, but if you get to go forward, dude, you got to have moments. Got to have moments. Got to have moments because you got them. Got to have them. Vocally.
Thank you.
I felt there were two distinct moments where, because I love the main powerful, like, mid-range that you have that's very, like, almost New Edition-y, like, you know, it gives me that feeling. It's like a nostalgic thing. And I like the control that you used when you went into your, not a high falsetto, but your softer voice. And it was, like, in the verse, and it was really beautiful. So I agree with everything everybody else says. You're extremely marketable, and
thank you,
I also love that you're Mexican and Chinese, and I think that's a great combination.
Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time. Elijah, ladies and gentlemen. You feel like you were in the moment out here?
I honestly felt it way more than rehearsals, and I thought I gave my heart for it, yeah.
All right, well, good luck to you, my friend. On the other side, more guys sing for survival on this stage. Charlie Askew, he's next. We'll be right back.